vibe. I think I might have done a illegal JK lol. Guys, how do you know if you've joined a cult? Because Saturday morning at 3 a.m., I was on the Hive lobby just talking to random people because I love it when people are doing random stuff in the chat in the Hive lobby. But I think I bit off more than I can chew. So, if you enjoy this video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and ring the notification bell, because I'm gonna try to find this guy again. So, please enjoy. I don't know what's happening. He just said he was looking for a woman, and I was like, oh, I am a woman. So I showed up. He has a quest for me, I think. It is so late at night. It's 3 a.m. And I've just been talking to random people on the Hive server for hours. Get Moondrop, get everyone. I don't know what this means. We'll see. Monty and Roxanne Wolf. This guy. To ask my friend Storm Shadow offline, you can ask him. Okay.
What's happening? What's happening now?
I don't know. I started recording. He'll go with me. I can't figure it out.
This is so weird.
It is. I don't know what's happening.
That's amazing.
It's the best thing that's happened yet, though. I've been on the Hive server for like 3 hours. And I've just been talking to random people on the Hive, like, lobby, just trying to get something interesting to happen.
Yep. And stuff's happening now. Yeah.
Look at his little legs. Here we go, we're following this guy. I wonder if these people are in different time zones, and it's not like 3 a.m. here. There.
Clock thickens.
I know. I'm not gonna parkour, please. It's okay. Here we are. Thank goodness. I nod. So, Cartoon Cat told me to bring me here. To wait here.
This
is good. You look good. Thank you. He wants me to get.
What does he want you to get?
Ticket someone who also knows.
To get someone who also knows.
A person.
A person. Are you guys just improv role playing?
I don't know. I can't figure it out where I'm having hard times.
I'm so confused. Who is this mysterious Cartoon Cat?
It's not. Yeah, that person, though, such as that person is naughty. Oh, man, rip.
Oh, rip that.
Oh, man. Hmm. Why are they naughty?
Yes, why are they?
Okay, now. No, we're gonna have to do something about the doomsday. Oh, of course!
Oh no.
Of course we have to do something about the doomsday device.
Such as the dinosaurs. Oh, crap. In the community? Those beans are kind of in a Look at how creepy is this.
Black beans. What ideas on our plan, I think, is try to get going now, Freddy.
What?
Am I Freddy? Or is Freddy somewhere else? Sun and Moon. Let's see.
Pokemon Go?
Pokemon Go?
How creepy is this? Look up here.
It's like... Oh my gosh.
Also, the government gator? He doesn't know. Oh no. Finally, unicorn.
Oh, I'm bad at spelling. Also... Oh. Oh, an actual alligator. Okay. Oh.
Oh, that's the unicorn.
Wait, is that a person that you mentioned?
I think so. He
There's so much typing. Oh my gosh, I can't find the unicorn. Too much typing. Where'd he go? He's gone. I want you to get Golden Freddy. Ah, oh, wait a second. Is this Five Nights at Freddy's?
Oh no.
Oh my goodness, it's Chica!
They're both pink for me.
Well, one of them is a pig. Hi. I don't know. Our plan is trying to trap someone in a different type of world.
Ominous. When we will see to trap the naughty a different person. Probably we not actually know.
Ah, yes, of course.
Speech.
Of course. Why didn't I know? I should have seen that coming.
What is this encrypted black speech?
I think how do we stop the server?
What?
Have I seen what?
Baby.
My child. No. Animation of.
Animation?
Herobrine. Oh no! I have heard of him in Legends. Yes.
Yes, what?
Oh goodness, this is lore. This is lore I did not sign up for. I did not sign up for this lore. Also, I know the person would be some weird dude. I am female. Even though I didn't know I was on here earlier.
Oh, the red eyes. Oh no.
White jacket, I don't know. Oh. I wonder if these are people, like, if he's making all this up, or if there's actually people on this realm who match these descriptions.
I don't know.
Big, big weapon. They can throw away between, like, everything. Oh, I think it was the dude who took the command block away. That's all. Hold on, hold on. If that's why I threw it with me, who actually put the command block in here?
Where's the command? I think I can make myself have a white sweater and red eyes.
Wait, there might be another person. What, pardon? Baby, I can stop command block, but it never would work. Otherwise, I don't know. You have to try! It's our oh, I can't type. Only hope. Hoping if I can see a different girl I already met before. Well, now I first vented you now, and now I have to do something. But I do to figure.
Oh, no.
07. The server will be all mine. Technically, he has red eyes, but I don't even know if those are supposed to be his eyes. Like, I just keep yawning because it's like 3 in the morning. It's almost 3:30. You're like the black and gray squiggles. Was it? I think it was cartoon cat. No, well, he was in the server when it first invented him. I don't know if he's looking at us anymore. I know. Maybe that's what he said.
First invented him in December 2021.
This is like, they're talking about all of the horror games. So they talked about Five Nights at Freddy's. Okay, so our plan. Huggy Wuggy and Herobrine. To stop the server. Yes, yes. Go on. Oh, on.
Next Thursday.
Oh, no. I to steal the command block. And to steal the command block. And to stop the server and destroy the buildings all.
Is he talking about destroying the hive?
I don't know. Call of event. I think our plan is right. What?
Of next week, we can report him for cheating.
No, yes. No, I have sworn my allegiance to this. I think he's a man. I don't know. Let's do that next. Okay. I don't even know what the plan is. Diego's come online. Oh, okay. Plan is right. We stop the command block, the server. And then we shut down the game. 07. Which is the server, and then the server will never exist anymore. Got it. I swear allegiance. Once we do that, we will enforce the server, then explore the world to pieces. Okay.
You probably meant explode.
We will compress the server together to cause it a supernova, the sun exploding.
Ask him, what does the moon have to do with this?
Okay.
Because he wanted the sun and the moon for something.
And I think to destroy the world after that day.
He needed the sun and the moon for something.
Yes.
What is the moon drop?
Well, we will just trap him in jail. Oh, got it. I'm in. I gotta type correctly. We will need him as a team. Am I on the team? This is the moment, guys. This is the moment.
This is the moment.
You can't just cut me out now. I know all your plans. Wait, but am I on the team?
Okay, well, if that doesn't work, we'll just have. Or just to have.
Why is it GG? Have to get Huggy Wuggy. Maybe he will be the good idea. Okay, our plan is my work, though. What do you think? I think it's just.
Dangerous.
Yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good. Oh no.
It's a day.
Is it worth it? Diego!
Hey, Diego's back.
Diego's my friend.
Is Diego a guy you met online tonight?
No, I met him a while ago.
Oh.
It's worth it. Diego!
Was he on one of the streams? Where did you meet this guy?
I met him a few weeks ago doing the same thing.
Oh, you did?
Is it worth it? How do I know if it's worth it? I can friend Cartoon Cat.
Is Cartoon Cat going to be dangerous for the plan?
Is that... their account name? Yes, actually, yes. But that's the effort. What does that mean?
So lost.
But the effort.
The effort right there. We need to do that. Is Cartoon Cat gonna be dangerous?
I don't know.
But do you have idea too?
What's your idea? How about you? I don't have many ideas. I'm not very bright. Not wrong.
Google book.
The person, her account name is library question, just exclamation points. What does that even mean?
Oh no. Hey, we should come for a twist. Remember the holy stick of Madonna?
Wait, first I need you to tell me his name. I'm gonna friend him.
Who's?
This guy. What? How do I spell his name?
Okay. Capital M.
Okay.
It's like normal.
Okay.
And then capital K for karma.
Okay.
And then 279.
Wait, it's just NK?
Yeah, it's capital N O R N A L.
Wait. Capital N?
And then lowercase.
Yeah.
For the rest of it. So normal, but it's capitalized.
Oh, normal.
And then karma, but it's capitalized.
Okay.
And then 279. That name, no, you may not think that's right, but I think it is. Well, it is kind of confusing for me. It's kind of hard having a hard time trying to figure it out. I don't know. Is Ken having a hard time trying to figure it out?
I don't know. Is this Ken from Barbie?
I don't know. All right, you are number 2 on my list.
Yeah!
Let's go.
Thank you.
Why your is job one? Is basically our job.
Hunt down the person, down the person I was looking for.
Thank you, Liza. So we need to find the library girl.
I thought I was the library girl, but it's fine. Okay. So it's okay.
Library girl seems...
Now. I need to find a cat. Cartoon cat, I found them.
Yeah, cartoon cat.
I'm adding their as a friend.
Did you find cartoon cat?
I found cartoon cat. Wait, the moment of truth we've been waiting. It will continue next Thursday.
I'm so confused.
When on Thursday? I will see you next Thursday next week. When?
Oh no.
Tell me when.
You're gonna have to deal on Thursday.
At 1 a.m. Time zone? Oh, he'll give me one warning. What's the time zone?
Uh-oh. What's the time zone? What is it gonna say? You must know.
I have to join all the servers to make sure if that's the case. I might protect a person.
Protect him?
By getting a warning.
Ken might be someone who knows. Just however 4K I know.
But. Okay, he's got it all set.
Okay. But is Ken having a hard time figuring it out though? Also, if you can hear him say. We need to know what time zone. Everybody else in the lobby, like, what is going on?
Seriously though, imagine if this is like an actual threat. Like they're actually planning on hacking the servers.
I know, I was actually just sitting here thinking that, actually.
And I'm like, and we're like, oh, this is so much fun! And then they, like, actually hack the servers.
Between 9, 11, 10, 9, or 10, 12, I think. Both our time travel zones. Yeah. What?
Bro, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get on.
Does this man not understand?
I'm gonna be dog sitting.
Morgan, you made a commitment to this man.
I know, this man.
Hopefully her plans will work successfully.
Okay, well. Normal karma, we have to go to a pool party tomorrow.
What are we gonna do? Let's go. Let's
get to the Okay.
Okay.
What?
So weird.
The sneak? Okay. So now. No.
I am
what to do.
Your job is to destroy the server.
Yes, sir. Okay. Bye. Oh my gosh. He's gone.
Oh man, I just feel myself dizzy from laughing so hard.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Drop it like it's hot.
I've never seen the hive this empty.
I know.
It's just us in the server.
I have been. Well, technically, this frog guy's here. He's gonna get Ken from Barbie.
Yes,
I hope. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this random video. I don't know what that was or what's happening.
Nope.
Be sure and like and subscribe and follow the Twitch channel of Morgan_is_co. Subscribe to the YouTube channel, Morgan Is Co. And, yeah.
Yep.
look at me. I can do the thingy. Bye. 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 Bye.